I grew up in a little southern town. My daddy was the chief police there. And needless to say, I was in and out of trouble a few times. But I guess along the way, I learned a couple of lessons. You know, when you're a young kid, you have a tendency to kind of put down the old folks. One of the best lessons that I ever learned was from an old man named Slow John Fairburn. Now, our little town is just a little town. There ain't nothing ever going on. I seen the whole town turn out just to listen to an organ grinder song. Now, a bunch of us old boys that ride motorcycles started spreading an idea around just how funny it'd be to see old Slow John Fairburn take a motorcycle ride around town. Now, Slow John's about 70 years old. He's never done anything faster than a walk, and he slowed that down a hair. So we went around collecting up money, came up with a $100 bill, and then we let it be known that come Saturday, that'd be Slow John's show and tell. Well, Saturday rolled around. It was kind of hot, but it looked like the whole town came. And they gathered around old Pete Jones and Slow John's checker game. Well, we came whizzing up on our motorcycles, and the motors was revving loud. And we plopped our money down on that checker table, and a snicker went through the crowd. Well, Slow John looked at the crowd, looked at the money. He didn't even get uptight. And Pete Jones said, "John, looks like your move." And John said, "Yeah, I think you're right." Well, he hitched up his britches, spit on his hands, and says, could I borrow your bike a while, boys? And would the women and children kind of step back? And you know, I swore I saw him smile. He says, "Boys, I need something wet." So he downs himself a beer. And then he picked a flower from a nearby bush and stuck it behind his ear. Well, he kicked down on that motorcycle, and that motor kicked into a roar, and he showered down hoss and then laid a strip of rubber from here to the grocery store. Women started screaming and dogs started barking and kids was a-getting a thrill, because that old man made Evel Knievel look like he needed training wheels. Well, he popped him a wheelie up the courthouse lawn and just roared right on up the stairs. And old lady Stobbs in the highway department just fainted across her chair. You know, Slow John jumped the last four steps. He came squealing into a stop. Well, he picked up his money and he says with a grin, "Doggone, I really enjoyed that ride. Thanks a lot." Well, Pete Jones laughed. He says, "Boys, I could have told you, but you needed a lesson or two. Because you see, Slow John Fairburn was motorcycle champ in 30, 31, and 32.